screen legend Rudolph Valentino died on August 23, 1926, at the young age of 31, of peritonitis. Would he have become the huge legend that he did had he not died so young? We may never know. I hope you enjoy my tribute today to Valentino. Thanks for tuning in.